Right before the break, we mentioned Omnia Nightclub is reopening at Caesars this weekend. But if you're looking for something a little bit more sophisticated, there's a new art gallery inside the Forum Shops with the largest collection of Picasso ceramics in the world and so much more. Rocky Theus ran into a few of the artists themselves.
Yes, the Gallery of Fine Art here. It is incredible to walk around and see all of this, but I can't help but really love this corner here. We've already talked to Tim Yankee. Now we are with Create, who obviously is a master at creating.
Yes, I need to create, yes.
It's beautiful. And I'm noticing that there are no faces in your work. Is there a reason behind that?
Yes, I think that we live in a world of vanity, that we are depicted by the way that we look. That is our status quo. So wow. I've taken away the one thing that gets judged on a daily basis, so you see it for exactly what it is, and that's the essence of art.
Oof, that's deep. Okay, is there a piece that you want to talk about in particular? Because I feel like we need to hear from the master here.
Yeah, I think this one right here is, it's called the complex patterns of life, because no matter, you know, when I talked about your status, mm-hmm. no matter how important you are, you know, you're not more important than life. I think that's the essence of what's important, and wow. you can see that he's dapper because there's nothing better than life itself.
I love that. And who's your inspiration? Who has inspired you over the years? Because I see a lot of different styles mixed into your work.
Correct. Salvador Dali is the one who inspired me, and he gave me the inspiration to become myself and wow. to live my own reality.
I see you got the tattoos, you got the earplugs. Is that something that really, you know, touched you growing up over the years?
Yes, it was the individualism that, you know, nobody, you have to do it with conviction.
Yeah.
Just because they don't believe doesn't mean you can't believe in yourself.
Wow, and now look at you.
I say that a long time. I say that on one of my self-portraits that, mm-hmm. Believe in yourself. That's the only truth that we have left.
Wow, that's deep. Okay, thank you so much, Create.
Thank you.
We're gonna head back over to Tim, because in case you missed it earlier, I want him to explain how the Southwest and Nevada in particular has inspired your work. And you're from Detroit.
I'm from Michigan, Detroit. And what Create said is dead on. It's about the individualism, yeah. you know. And so when I was a young child, I came out to the Southwest, this area, and I was just drawn to it. And I don't know, does it make sense, a guy from Michigan painting the Southwest? No, but it's something from within here, and this is something that came from within here, and we put it onto the canvas ourselves, and we put it up for the public to view, and here it is. And these are the end results of hard work and sweat and being an individualistic, that's for sure.
I love that, and I can also tell through the self-expression of your outfit.
Of course, yeah. you got to stand out, right?
exactly. I love it. Okay, lastly here, you know, you said earlier, it's all about coming in with an open mind. Let's expand on that.
Yeah, you got to come in with an open mind and understand that this is where this artist, where she or he is coming from, mm-hmm. and accept it. It may not be your cup of tea, but, you know, walk in their shoes, experience it. And like I said earlier, look at it and listen to it with your eyes rather than trying to depict what your own interpretation is.
That's beautiful, and a great activity, a safe activity to do right now during these times here at the Park West Gallery at the Forum Shop. So come on down. I'll send it back to you.